you get up in the morning to do whatever you're doing. Number one, some of us get up too late. You sleeping in too late. Hi, is this mic on? Hello. You're sleeping too late. So the earlier you get up, the earlier you can capture and grab your day. However you start your day, whether that's prayer or meditation, I would advise to do that. But then set an agenda for your day. I'm not just talking about a quick to-do list. Set an agenda for your day. What is the strategy for your time? A lot of times we don't have strategy for our time, so we lose our time during the day. I strategize myself in blocks. From 9 to 10, I'm working on this thing. From 10 to X, Y, and Z, I'm working on something else. And does that mean that it maps out perfectly all the time? No, but I can maneuver better when I have something in place rather than having nothing in place at all. This is how you get to the end of the day and you've worked on everything else for everybody else, but you've done nothing for yourself. So for those of you who are authors or entrepreneurs or doing things where you're trying to launch out on your own, dedicate a specific amount of time a day to do that one thing. Because you can write 5-year goals, you can write 1-year goals, but if you don't know how to work 24 hours, you won't know how to work a week. If you can't work a week, you won't know how to work a month. And if you don't know how to work a month, your years are gone and you will look up saying, how in the world did I lose 5 years? I don't even know what I did with it. So I would say strategy, because strategy also calms anxiety. Anxiety comes when you are overwhelmed about everything you have. As creatives and visionaries, our brains are always working all of the time. And so a lot of times God will drop things in your spirit every single day and a new concept will come up. But what has happened is you have no strategy for the last concept. You get overwhelmed and you do nothing. And so you don't have any fruit so that you can be prepared for the opportunity. So create strategy. Be intentional about how you are using your time. The last thing I'm gonna say is my sister talked about her circle. You don't have time to be wasting time having lunch with folk that ain't. What we eating for? Are we eating because there is something that is about to be produced here? Or are we eating just to eat? I ain't got time to just eat. I got some stuff I gotta pay off. I got some stuff I'm trying to do, so every encounter has to be strategic. Does this fall in alignment with God, what God is doing for my life? Or is this detouring me? You ain't got time for small talk. You ain't got time for tea. We trying to get somewhere. And so you've got to be strategic about every single thing.